Hello, and welcome to ShipU Stats. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a file and open it in JASP. JASP is a robust statistical software, but it does require you to create your datasets in a separate spreadsheet program, such as Excel or Google Sheets. Once you've created your file, you need to save it as one of these file types to open it in JASP. As you can see, there are several file types that should accommodate any user. Let's take a look at an Excel spreadsheet. Here you can see, across the first row, that I have three variable names. JASP will look at the first row to identify your variable names. After that, each row will represent a participant, and each column will represent a variable. Let's take a quick look at how we can save our file. Go to File, Save As, and then select the appropriate file type from the drop-down menu. And then click Save. Let's take a look at a Google spreadsheet. Here, you can go ahead and save your file as one of these file types by going to File, Download, and selecting one of these options here. If JASP doesn't recognize or is not able to see your saved file, go ahead and save it as one of the other file types. Now let's go to JASP. In JASP, we can go ahead and go to the menu button, go to Open, Computer, and then to Browse. And from there, you can go ahead and open your spreadsheet. Once you've opened it, you'll see your data is now here in JASP. In future videos, I'll show you different ways to edit your data and how to run different analyses. Thank you for watching.